What's up, guys? In today's video, we are going to be reviewing and driving the 2007 Toyota Helix. So overall, it looks like not the best car. It's kind of like, what's so special about this? There's nothing too good about it. Well, I'm gonna stop quick, and maybe this will change your mind. I'm not saying get this car in real life, because personally, I don't think it's good. It gets bad gas mileage. But overall, you're thinking probably this is a very ugly car. But I don't really care if it's ugly. This car is just very good at off-roading. This thing has pretty good pickup. Like, look at this. I'm gonna do a rolling race. 3, 2, 1. This thing has awesome handling. Look, I'm gonna take this corner quick. Look, I can take corners really sharp, and sure, I slid, but I don't slide that much. And the awesome thing about this is just that, honestly, it's a pretty awesome truck, at least for the game.
Recalculating.
But yeah, overall, this car, it's really nice to off-road with. With the tune I put on it, it's very, very fast and accelerating. Overall, this thing can get up to like 130, which seems not possible with how big the tires are and how high off the ground. Like, no, this thing can probably only go 90 or 80. No, this thing can go 130 because obviously it's a video game. It's gonna not be always realistic to real life. I know I crashed there, but the braking system on this truck, the brake pads and everything, watch. I'm gonna go fast down this road and just watch the braking. Just immediately, I'm just done, stopped. But then I can accelerate it up to 100 really fast.
400 yards, 10 shot left. 10 shot left.
Here we are. At the off-road park. Here we go. 2007 Toyota Helix. 560 horsepower. Let's go. I'm gonna drive the stick shift for this one. Wall ride. Oh, no, shoot, I missed it. You know what? No, I don't accept that. I gotta try that again. I'm gonna try to wall ride. This thing can just climb a hill so well. Look at this. I'm gonna go back around, wall ride it. Like, it is a video game. Yes, I can rewind like that. It's really weird. Okay, I'm gonna get speed. Watch this, guys. I'm gonna try to make it all the way over. This is gonna be one of the most epic jumps of the channel. But we have a lot more to go. Yeah! Woo! We got it. Easy. There we go. Okay, into the tunnel. 500 horsepower Toyota Helix. Top speed about 120, 130. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.